birthday.
April Fool's.
And the fools around here decided that we would make Chef Yoon come back today.
Yeah.
For one game we like to call Fooling Around with Bugs. Who better to lead us through this favorite bug cooking expert is Chef Yoon. Hi.
Thank you.
Thank you for being here. This is a game where you're going to try to confuse us. We decide which recipe has bugs and which doesn't. Is that right?
So that's one has bugs in it, one doesn't. We have to choose which one is which.
Yeah, so one of you guys will be able to choose which one, maybe Kelly. And then, so why don't we go ahead and start with this first dish. We have cricket gougères. They're like little French cheese puffs. And one of them has some cricket powder and the other doesn't.
Cricket powder. So you blend the crickets up into a powder.
Yes. And then
try this.
And then oh wait, is Mark gonna try all of them?
He's gonna try, yeah. I'm on a diet. That has the cricket powder.
Wait, are you
choosing?
Cricket powder.
That's right.
How do you know?
A very sophisticated palate.
What we're going to do is, if you guys want to pick up these cards here. And it shows, indeed.
Bug. No
Mark
bug.
Is right. That one has the bug.
So Mark was right. You know, I will say this. During the commercial break, I heard Chef Yoon and Mark talking, and they're like, oh, I've never had tripe paella. So you guys have a weird palate already.
Well, obviously, we're meant to hang out at dinner parties.
Sure. Yes.
All right, so for this next one. We have Gusano worm salt, tortilla chips, and guacamole.
Okay.
And the Gusano worm salt you guys may be familiar with.
Yes, we're all.
Gusano worms are in the end of mezcal bottles.
Ah.
You know those like worms that are in,
Okay, so this is me.
Okay, that's your choice, all right.
I'm gonna choose this one.
And Mark, if you wanna try the other one and see which.
Well, you have to compare.
Okay, all right, yeah, you could, yeah, sure, yeah. Yeah, you guys definitely look like you guys share
that's
food
delicious.
Before. Oh, thank you.
They're both, I mean, I think they taste the same.
That's really tough.
It is a little more subtle on this occasion,
you know, I did
say.
Try one off camera,
so
and they're very cheap. They have a cheesy taste to them.
Yeah.
So that one?
I think, maybe. Let's try it.
Take a look.
No!
Yes!
Yeah!
Yes! 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 You're right.
Guacamole is really good.
Oh, thank you. Yeah. All right. So for the last one, guys, we have
meatballs,
mealworm meatballs, and so one of them. And in this case, though, the mealworms are ground up, so it's just like really adds a wonderful like flavor profile instead of really being a.
Yeah. Look at him go. Chef Yoon.
Well, we already talked about dinner parties together.
We have to do that.
Will you come over?
I would love
really?
To. I mean, seriously, it would be
I'm
such
a... I'm a horrible cook, but I'm a lot of fun.
Oh, yeah, you are.
Man, that's really good.
Well, I love how you're tasting
this. Oh, yeah,
this
he likes,
and
to, he likes
that
to follow
really
it up with the...
That one.
Okay, all let's
right.
see.
All right, Kelly, you want to do...
Oh, you were right. Wow.
You are a master taste tester.
I could taste that nut. Amazing.
For more information about Joseph and his bugs, go to KellyandRyan.com. Chef Joseph Yoon, everybody.